welcome to Superwoman. Superwoman is a 30-minute program to highlight activities of women. On Superwoman, we feature women that are extraordinarily super. They do things in a very strange and super way. Today on Superwoman, we'll be highlighting Madam Jeannie Fala-Wodman, who is indeed a superwoman because she manages her work, her family, and she still contributes to the society. Madam Wodman, welcome to Superwoman.
Thank you, it's my pleasure.
Indeed, you are a superwoman because the kind of job you do. Just tell us, me and the viewers, the kind of work you do as a superwoman.
In the first place, my name is Jeannie Fala-Wodman. I'm married with 3 kids. I live in a municipal community in the Queensway Belt. And I work with the Inquirer newspaper.
Wow.
So I'm the frontman manager of the Inquirer. I'm the manager for my home as well.
Ah, the manager for your home? Oh my God, tell me about your managerial role in your home.
Well, you know the men, most times, most of the men, they get the salary, they get the money. But in terms of running the money and managing it, it's up to me to now to manage all the two.
So you call the shots when it comes to finances.
Exactly.
So there's a woman is there, but you still call the shots.
Exactly.
And that's great. Your work with the Inquirer newspaper, I know newspaper work is a kind of late evening work. How do you manage this woman and your work?
Mr. Woman is a very young fellow, so he's working actively. So he's not sitting home. So we both go to work in the morning. The company for me is just a few feet away from my office. So he waits for me in the evening to come together because he knows my goal and my determination. So he supports me in that.
Wow, how romantic. He waits for you in the evening. We don't have a lot of men doing that, but we know still few that does that. And Mr. Woman is one. So Wilma, hats off to you for waiting for your wife. It's good that you gave her the support she needs. Because every woman out there needs support. We know there's a saying that says behind every man, there's a successful woman. But behind every woman, who is there?
A strong man.
Huh?
A strong man.
Okay, so behind every woman, there's a strong man. And one of those strong men is Mr. Wilma. Okay, Jeannie, I would like to call you Jeannie. Because I know we are past. And so Jeannie, could you just tell us about your growing up stage? Because I know when you're coming up, you're very extra super like you are today.
Actually I've been in Rina for a while.
Okay.
A very long while now. I'm a look young, I'm very old, I can say.
I've been in Rina
for like about 10 years now. So I'm a member of the female journalist of Liberia.
Okay.
And actually I've been super for a long time.
I know.
I've been playing an active role in the media, in my community, in my church for a very long time.
Being a female journalist, I know it makes me very super. Because all in Liberia know that the field of journalism is strictly male dominant. If you can be there for 10 years and still there, then tell me something, what's your inspiration? What's the energy? What's really pushing you to still be a journalist when everybody else going out there to do something else?
Okay, well, my most inspiration is getting there.
Mm-hmm.
I believe there's somewhere that I have to be. I'm not there yet. Okay. So I have to push. Because you know, most of you always say that you want to be on par with men, but there is still most of them say that I'm a woman, I can't do this, I can't do that. For me, I don't look at it that way. Once you want to be on par with them, you have to move together. That is pushing on.
We have to move together. Viewers, if you are watching us, you are watching Superwoman. Superwoman is indeed your program that brings superwomen to your television. Superwoman is air on live TV on Satcom DSTV 181. If you want to be a part of Superwoman, you can call the number that is scrolling on your TV. We take a short break and be right back.
Woman, mother, auntie, or wife.